Here on D-Mexico, you even have the possibility to go into the cinema. Here they even show spots in 3D. Let's try it. For this special effect, we need these glasses to see what we can't show you on TV now, because I think you don't have a 3D TV. So, let's try. What is the connection between cinema and digital marketing?
Oh, that's very simple, because we connected cinema advertising with online advertising. We have one target group in the cinema, which is very film orientated, of course, and we built that target group online, and we combined that, and then you have a cross-media product.
Very interesting. And what do you show the people inside the cinema today?
Okay, we show them about Reach in Touch, which is our cross-media product. And we also show them something about 3D in cinema, because nowadays 3D is a big thing in cinemas. We don't have it online yet, but we're working on it. Until then, we show the people nice examples of 3D advertising. We show them a little bit about the Cannes Festival in the advertising festival, that's what it is, because we're the representative of that festival in Germany. So we show them the trends from Cannes, and we show them a little bit about Weicher Online, which is our own little small online unit.
Thank you very much.
You're welcome. Come back.